I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Good morning, Decatur. It is Thursday, 8th, and here are your announcements. Seniors' acceptance letters are going out already. Stop by room 235 with your letter and have your picture taken so we can celebrate your success. Boys' basketball tryouts for freshmen and sophomores will begin tomorrow after school. You must have a physical turned in and academically eligible to participate. If you have any questions, go see Coach Kaufman or Coach Hicks. SDCLA, you can sign up for our first community outreach project in Decatur Monday, November 19th for 9 a.m. to 12. Help others get points. And supposedly, I don't give enough love to the racquetball game, so here's Caleb for the racquetball game.
Oh, okay. If you'd like to learn a sport that will encourage lifelong fitness, tennis could be for you. If you would like a chance to represent your school in an athletic endeavor, tennis could be for you. If you've ever had any interest in playing in the Decatur tennis program, there will be an informational meeting Wednesday at 4 p.m. in the lecture hall. This should be attended by anyone who is interested or is planning to play tennis this year. For more information, see Coach Blair. Come play tennis. It's fun and cool.
DHS PTO will be hosting its first annual kickball tournament at Renshaw Park in Decatur Sunday starting at 1 p.m. The entry fee is $50 per team. 8 to 11 players bracket play begins at 1 p.m. Until a winner is decided, there will be a 50-minute game. There will be 50-minute games with new games starting an hour up. Sign-up forms are at the Decatur office, first floor. For more information, call 903-283-6318. And all the papers are due tomorrow. Deadline is tomorrow, so get out your house. You're not doing anything. Attention all NHS members. There will be a mandatory NHS meeting in the DHS cafeteria at 4 o'clock Monday. Pizza will be served. Decatur Theater Department will host an open mic night next Wednesday, November the 14th, from 4 to 6. Feel free to sing, dance, and perform whatever you like. Admissions are $2. There will also be food and a pie in the face of it. Please join us for the night of fun. FCA will meet Monday at 7 at the First Baptist Church and Summit. They'll be packing boxes for Christmas for children. So y'all should go. Please bring 5 to 6 items for a boy or girl. You can bundle up with someone and bring items. Suggested for the box are wow items for the kids. By wow items means when they see the gift, they'll say wow. Personal care items, no liquids, clothing, accessories, toys, and a personal note. We are unable to send candy, chocolate, or food, toothpaste, gum, and warranted items. Everyone is invited. Food will be served like every time. Decatur Police Department is currently accepting applications for its annual Santa Cops Toy Drive. Applications for Santa Cops program can be picked up from the high school counselor or one of the school resource officers. Applications are due Sunday, December the 2nd at 5 p.m. And they're accepting new unwrapped toys. Our mission is provided unprivileged children in Decatur with toys Christmas. So like they get toys on Christmas morning. You may drop off the toys in the first floor office. Let's help make this the biggest Christmas ever for children of Decatur. Now for sports with State Championship Lennon. Yay!
What's up, guys? Lennon here, and I'm sorry Anderson took so long today. I know y'all miss me. And tonight's going to be JV and 9th grade Lady Eagles basketball Jacksboro tournament, and football versus Gainesville here in Decatur at 5 p.m. See you guys.
Now for Coach Park's 2 cents, also state champion.
My 2 cents. God bless America. Have a great day.
And remember, DHS, you can't control your circumstances, but you can control your attitude, your approach, and your response to those circumstances. That's my 2 cents. God bless America. Have a great day.
Have a great day.